Luzerne County Transportation Authority has announced it will begin regular bus service to the Wilkes-Barre VA Medical Center this coming Monday on the 15th. Route number 10 will service the VA on every weekday trip and nearly every Saturday trip. The Transit Authority is also making time point changes to five other routes. They can be found on the agency's website.